Hey, what's happening with it, pimp? You know who it is. It's your boy, LD. Hey, I know we ain't chopped it up in a minute, but I got a homie that needs some. And y'all just...
All right, we might...
Hey, good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me, you know? I'm usually such a high achiever, you know, for a criminal. So... before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill, right? Oh, here they are. Gavin Vandeloup and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall. get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov. Extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy. No one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him. And a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that we should be ready to go.
Race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse two, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection, mainly because I'm trying to kill them. You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the QT.
Paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yo, If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear. And he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right. And if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running. Before it strikes, a cheetah will spend hours crawling to its prey. Target's running. Forget the guards and take him down. Down. Get out of there now. Team One took out the lawyers.
Shit is criminal!
You don't have a sexy? That show is amazing! Whatever.
The deposition has been secured.
I don't mean no harm.
Holy shit!
What is going on? Paola!
Thank you.
Once the bus is secure, Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. Here we go. Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Demolitions has got a jerry can and some sticky bombs, too. Let's get to work. Once the bus is secure, Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. the bus is secure, Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. Traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility.